The 2nd of June, 2023. US adds 339,000 jobs in May, defying slowdown fears. Job creation in the US was far stronger than expected as the central bank fights inflation.